this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Hey, what is this? What is this? Is this? No. I'm not sharing. No. I'm not sharing. No.
I'm gonna dig into it. Yes. Should have been another flavor. Yes. Not too chocolate, but you know, I'm gonna eat it anyway because why? It's an Oreo. Am I sharing?
No.
Now you have a big pack of this. A nice family size. It's a family size, which means it's not catered for one person to eat. But the one greedy person, and look at it. The serving size is 2 cookies and 140 calories for the 2 cookies. But he insists you must eat out the biscuits. In business. Minds, I eat in it. The mini table, I have a little stain in there. Boom. Some take this cookie well sandwich. Look at that. Well sandwich out of the pack, you know. It is well sandwiched.
Okay, we're supposed to be having a meal weekend, but I'm feeling it today, boy. Feeling around horrible. No, it's not COVID. It's not COVID at all. Nourishment destination, well, I might vlog a little vlog, it might just be that and music. Guys, so I'm not feeling good at all.
Looking relaxing. I'm down this, huh? I'm looking real, real people. I'm not telling you, down this, huh? Busy is real busy. It's packed and I'm out. A traffic jam to get in a car. First thing's green. It's so bad. Guys, I'm going to place out. I'm out. Feeling so upset right now. Feeling upset, and they say 32 degrees. It's real hot out there. Real hot. That's one. It's differently hot. Alright. To me, rainy season sun, like more blazing than dry season sun. Still waiting to go inside and still in the sun. Real messed up. I ain't so eat. Feeling real toasty. Outside it real hot. I ain't lying, eh? Today, way boy, today, nah. Again a headache right now. And I could tell you, outside it not easy. It real hot. It really hot. Just keep hydrated. That is all I could say. Keep hydrated. Yeah. Yes, there was looking real ratchet. My face, my hair, everything was looking real horrible. Today, well, I say, you know what? I can't get up looking ratchet. You see how my hair balding? Seriously contemplating shape, like cutting it all off. I want to cut it all off because it makes no sense. It already balding, and it's not now I am studying that. It was years ago I actually wanted to cut it, do it in a short hairstyle. I don't want people to say, oh, you're following this one and you're following that one. So that is one of the reasons why I didn't cut it at that time. But my intention was to cut my hair because of that, because of the size. And even me back of it as well. Thinning out around there. And that is because I've been combing it in one too often, you know? Yeah, so this morning what I did a morning routine. I scrubbed my face because I believe my face was due for a face scrub. And I scrub my face and I put on some moisturizer because I know I was coming out in the sun. So I said, okay, I will take care of my face So I say, all right, I'll get up and actually do a routine and take care of myself. So from head to foot, I scrub from head to foot. Actually scrub my body, make sure I cream my body and stuff like that. So, you know, I make sure and cream up, because, you know, I will be in AC and sometimes go out in the sun. So there's two harsh conditions for my skin. So I always have to keep creamed up. So that's one of the things I have also to do. So that's what I did this morning. I make sure I cream up my skin and stuff like that. But let me tell you something. I now check my phone to see. It's 29 degrees. It is so hot outside. It's real hot. For the past couple days, the sun has been really hot. And I know this weather is probably better for most persons, because the rainfall would, you know, it would be more harmful to them than this hot sun. But we need the sun and we need the rain, right? Because I mean, how does plants grow? How does food grow? They need both weathers, right? They don't need an excess of one over the other, but an equal amount. But my God, I prefer the rain over the sun, because you see this hot weather, it was horrible. And Saturday, oh my goodness, Saturday was hot. It was really, really hot. People saying yesterday was real extremely hot, but I wasn't outside. I was inside. Yesterday. If you have to go outside, then just make sure you're clothed properly. You have your hydration, your water. If you're not drinking water, cater it. Something to replenish your body, because you'll be sweating a lot if you're walking around.